This is how you grow a mango tree from a store-bought mango. First, you want to cut away the flesh from the shell. Make sure your mango is nice and ripe. Use a spoon to scrape off any excess from the shell. Give it a wash and give it a good dry. Use a serrated knife to separate the shell and pop out the seed. Take off the skin and put some warm water on a paper towel. Wrap it up. Simply pop it in your Ziploc bag and put it somewhere warm for 3 weeks to germinate.